Some video games have been coming under fire due to an increase in gun-related violence, and several lawmakers are starting to see a link between video games and real-life behavior. One student, Tony Retzel, has an extensive video game collection and does not believe video games and violence are closely related.
How many millions of kids in the world play violent video games? Lots. I have Infamous 2, Uncharted 3, Call of Duty Black Ops, James Bond, Assassin's Creed, Star Wars. Those are just fun.
I don't feel that violent video games make you violent. Like, you'll get angry at the game, but as soon as you put it down, it's just like as if you normally were. I don't feel like it would make you go out and do anything, because it's just a game, and I think most people realize it's just a game.
There have been several studies, and results show that violent video games increase angry thoughts, aggressive behavior, and they decrease helping behavior and decrease empathy and compassion for others. One violent video game, Call of Duty Black Ops 2, grossed over $500 million within 24 hours of going on sale. With a huge following these games have, it is hard to see them being shot down anytime soon. Aristida Serrano, Campus News.